I served takeaway and pretended it was home cooked.